Hello everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays God of War, Ascension. What am I fighting? Oh god, no. Alright. Oh shit. Yay. All right, you know, just like fuck you guys. All right. No. Gotta hit up quickly, that goes down. Oh shit. God damn it. I am just having a super hard time with this. Please die, please die. Oh, look, magic. God, wrong button. Fucking A. That's fine. Whatever. 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 Damn it. Fuck this shit. Yeah, great. I need to hit something. God damn it. Really? Alright, where's the next one? Oh, there you are. Nope. Ah, come on, get me out of this, please. Yeah, there we go. Ah, damn it, I hate this. I hate the gauntlets like this. I just want to get back up to the top, please. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, it's you. There we go. Gimme, 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 gimme. Are we back up to the top finally? Oh, thank God. Ching. Oh, no. I remember what to do. I remember. Because that will lower that. So that I can do that. Okay. I'm trying to make sure. Okay. That's so. All right. I don't know. I might be a tiny bit stuck. Maybe. We'll find out. Oh. Alright. Yeah, now that I know how that works and those eyes are back. Alright, and go ahead and boop. There's something I'm supposed to do with Kratos now, or with my clone. I'm just trying to remember. I think I remember. Let's give it a try. If not, I'll look it up. But, because I have one idea. Yep. And then close this again. Because, and please, please, please work right. Please, 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 please. I'm really hoping this will work. Because if not, yes! Haha! I was right. Love it when that happens. Yay!
It worked!
Okay, and it should be... Aha! I now officially have all of them. All the artifacts. And yeah, I've never before collected all of them. No, Drake, you can't have these. Yeah. Oh, Nathan Drake, that's why. That's a Nathan Drake reference. Okay. I didn't know what the reference was for before. Or what it was to. Now I know. After I think about it. No!
I'm sorry, Spartan. When I learned that my mothers were close, I came to what.
We have special plans for you, my son. All this effort. Still failed.
No. No. God damn it.
Come, sisters. We will break him within the walls of Hecatonkery.
No!
Krasos found himself defeated, and this time no Olympian would come to his aid. Satisfied, the sisters returned home with their prize. Within the walls of their prison, they would delve into the broken warrior's soul and entice Kratos back to his place as a servant of Ares.
Well, it's not working! Yeah, and then this is where then the beginning of the game takes place. Oh. Motherfucker. Mo, it's mine. Ah. I also don't know why they felt the need to repeat this. Yeah, I don't know why they felt the need to repeat the thing we already went through. Kratos was like, this heart. I love it. Yoink. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Whoa! Whee! There we go. What? Sword? Where's the sword? There's a sword? There is no sword. You lied to me. Whoa. Get off me, get off me, get off me. God damn it. Oof. And we... Yeah. Yeah. We might actually be right... near at the final battle, kind of, I think. I might be about to finish this game. And then I can start Infamous. Like, my hand. I think it's funny, this is the only God of War game where Kratos doesn't have sex. I just realized that. Like, we had sex with somebody in every single game other than this one. That's funny. Actually, there's also a God of War mobile game, now that I think about it. I saw that in the when I was looking up the timeline in which to upload these. I totally forgot about that. I should look that up, actually. I mean, I'm not going to be able to record it, but...
I have been away far too long.
You can see her in the morning. Come.
Huh. There's a God of War app to view from Mimir... in the new God of War game. There we go. God of War Betrayal. Nope, it no longer exists. Damn.
In time, you will forget. All that you have lost can be yours once again.
Just let me suck
this
your dick.
Is what keeps you in service to Lord Ares. Then this is what you shall have.
It is not real.
I can be your reality.
The hard part is over, Spartan. You have committed the ultimate sacrifice. Offer yourself to us completely, and you shall live in blissful illusion.
No!
Then let death be your reality!
And... Woo.
What is the meaning of this?
Fuck you! Oh, it is the final battle!
You have made a poor choice, Spartan!
Oh, shit! Hey, thanks. Thanks for these. Yeah, this is the final battle. Oh, damn. Scree!
A simple trinket will not defeat our sister!
Bruh. She's like, yeah, fuck you, though.
You defy me? You are but a mortal.
Yeah. Fuck you.
You yeah. should have taken our offer, Krito. Now you will pay for that mistake.
All right.
I am the queen of the Furies.
Congrats. Oh god. Oh, tentacle porn. Oh god. Oh. Oh, I can breathe. Whee! Jesus. Oh shit. Shit. Yeah. I'm on a boat! Oh, hello. Forgot about that. Guess what? I'm not on those boats. Whoa. No! I'm on that boat. Come on, Kratos. Come on, man. Nope. Nope. God, this is a really animated, like... I think this is one of the most animated, like, fight scenes in all of the games. The button. Huh. Weird. Nah. Let's try that again. I might have just not pressed it in time. Well, that sometimes happens. There we go. Underwater we go. Yeah. Yay! Woo, dive bomb. Oh, that was not a good idea. Hi! Hi! Uh-oh. Hi! Oh, no, I thought that was the face. Here we go. Hi! Oh, I missed. You're a dick. Bro. Good day, but how am I still tired? He's like, no. Yes, I will. Whoopsies. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Damn it, come on. It's so difficult trying to focus on not getting hit by both enemies, but I end up still getting hit. Yeah, let's do this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm gonna make it worse. No! Yeah! Go. We're gonna explosion, right? And yeah! Oh! Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh. fuck. I missed. Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. Try it again. As soon as I stretch my leg. Oh. I've been sitting in this chair for too long, man. Too long. Alright, let's try it again.
You shame Sparta.
Watch me. Strut. Yeah. Yeah. Look at me. Alright, watch the buttons. So I guess we're gonna kill you first.
You are not fit to be called a Spartan. I lost everything because of you.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, you just pissed him off.
They were not there by chance, Kratos.
Oh, yeah. Trust me. I know.
You think you want truth? But truth will only bring you pain!
Yeah! In the titties!
My death will not free you from this madness!
Whoa, shit. Oh, oh. The whole place is exploding. Shit. Damn. My home. God, he's all cut up and hurt.
I would not have been strong enough to choose your path, Spartan.
Orcos.
I would have taken what my mother's offered.
I would rather live in truth.
I fear you may come to regret those words.
Why?
Lord Ares still holds your bond.
This cannot be.
Before you killed them, my mother's once again made me your Oathkeeper.
Fuck.
For you to be free, I must die by your hand.
I do not understand.
If you do not release me, my father will retain power over you. But even worse, I will live in eternal torture.
I have spilled enough innocent blood.
There is no other way, Spartan. Destroy the oath. Kill Ares. Have your revenge.
Fine.
I was never the warrior my father wanted me to be. But please, all I ask, give me an honorable death.
Fine.
With the death of Orcos, the blood oath to Ares was finally broken, and the painful truth rushed back to Kratos' mind. The truth of the murder he committed, the slaughter of his wife and child, the carnage forged from his relentless ambition, surfaced in perfect clarity. and became the visions that would haunt him all of his days.
Oh, almost looked like the graphics took a nosedive right there for a second. Just me, does Kratos look buffer than normal? I'm just now noticing this.
Now free of the Fury's madness, but still tortured by the truth of his past, Kratos left the only home he'd ever known and set out to undo all that he had wrought.
God of War. Ascension! Well, that was a lot of fun, guys. That was a lot of fun. Holy crap. I forgot how good this one was. Titan difficulty and now access New Game Plus. No, that's not what I want. Yes. But... okay, I was just checking everything. Well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, for you guys, it'll be one of the other God of Wars. For me, I'm about to start Infamous. So I'll see you guys.